happy 4th, guys. I'm feeding baby Meadow right now, and I'm hoping to do my hair and makeup while we're waiting for the parade to start. Okay, we're at the house. We're getting the wagon. Felicity's asleep. I'm feeding Meadow. And we're gonna go look at some booths and stuff. But honestly, the parade was really nice. It's just, like, the parade itself was nice. But the being there just kind of sucked. Because we set up at 6 in the morning, Colton came and saved us a spot, and less than half an hour before or something, then people came and asked if they could crowd next to us, kind of, and we were like, oh yeah, that's fine, but all of the kids that were next to us were running right in front of our kids and grabbing candy or toys that were thrown at, in our area, and they were even like pushing our kids away and grabbing stuff right out of their hands. And we tried to talk to the parents and they didn't do anything about it. My sister tried to talk to them multiple times and they didn't do anything. And honestly, our kids were crying a lot because they weren't getting anything, because they didn't get to pick up hardly any candy. They would go to pick it up and it would be picked up right before they could, like, grab, right, even if it was right in front of them. And it just honestly really sucked. So they were pretty disappointed and they kind of just wanted to leave like halfway through because they weren't getting anything. So my sister did my hair. I was gonna do my makeup while we were waiting for the parade to start, but Meadow wouldn't let me put her down. Feeding the baby again. We just picked up food on the way home because we were, I don't know, things were crazy. We had fun at the booths, but it was a lot and it was hot. And at the end there, Amber, we couldn't find Amber. She had only walked like a couple booths down or so, but like, we were freaking out for just like a couple minutes there, and when I saw her, I started crying. Like,
I've never had that happen. That was my first time where I've like thought I legit lost my girls. So now we're talking about getting them like watches, connecting them to our phones so we can keep track of them, especially when we go places. Anyways, all we did was get Wendy's biggie bags and we're just chilling at home for now, but I think we're gonna go swimming at my grandparents' later. Just, we're taking a break right now, so.
My face is sunburnt, but I'm feeding yet again. I feel like that's like the easiest time for me to record right now. But we're at my grandparents', we're using their pool to go swimming right now. My sister is on her way to come hang out with us as well. And she's actually picking up Panda Express because that's what my nephew wanted. So, yeah. After I feed Meadow, I'm gonna try and get her content to see if she'll just chill so I can go swimming a little bit too.
And of course, you take that out.
Right now we're watching The Road to El Dorado. We've been home for a bit. We had a lot of fun at the pool. And we had Panda Express for dinner, which was really yummy. The girls and Colton have had some ice cream. He just got me some. I fed Menno. She had a big blowout when we got home, which is pretty much her first blowout. And she's 2 weeks in one day. But this, look how cute these PJs are. They're bamboo. And they've got cuffs on the hands and the feet. And I got them off of Temu and they were only like $10. I like Temu. But look how gorgeous she is. I love her so much. Yeah, now we're just gonna chill. It's like 9:30. We are not watching the fireworks. I told Colton if he wants to sit in the backyard and watch them with the girls, he can. But I do not do fireworks. They give me way too much anxiety because 10 years ago today, I got hit by a firework. So I will watch them from a distance sometimes. But even watching them, like, and seeing them in the sky, like, vividly reminds me of seeing the firework coming towards me and freaks me out. So, yeah. But I'm just gonna finish the vlog here because I'm exhausted. Today was hectic. Overwhelming, stressful, all of those things. But it was also very fun. And I'm so glad I got to spend time with all three of my girls. So, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I love you guys, as always. Let me know what other videos you want to see. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments, or if you just want to see a Q&A with me or Colton. Any videos you do want to see with Colton, let me know, because he loves being in my videos and he's asked me about doing some more, but I just don't have any ideas really. So yeah, but yeah, thanks for watching.